Hello and welcome to the Signal Iduna Park. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Over it comes, and he clears the danger. Perfect challenge. Costa. Thomas. Haas. Oh, great defending. Cristiano. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Useful looking position, you've got to say. The cross is on, and firing it to the near post. And routine for the keeper in the end, the cross far too close to him. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? High quality defending. Well, clattered away. It needs an accurate cross. It is to be a throw-in. Shepherd. Cristiano. It's opening up for them. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. A fine reading of the situation. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And clears his lines. Zayed. Pukki. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And the cross is very much on. A very effective clearance. Well, they couldn't keep it. Chavez. And a fine tackle. Pass. Well, it's one pass after another. And a goal kick will be next. Delightful pass. Opportunity in the wide area. Shepherd. Well, nicely cut out. Lemoyne. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. Great pressure to win the ball back. He might profit from here, you know. And there it is, 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the goal again. And it's a great ball to put him through. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
The opening goal of the game then. Chavez. Beautifully timed. This might have potential.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Thomas. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Dangerous ball. And a harmless cross, gobbled up. The keeper completely untroubled. Thomas. Haas. Strong but fair tackle. Cristiano. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And just like that, they've lost possession. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. And I'm sure he would love to have that opportunity back. Well, great read there to intercept. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Well, no problems defensively. Oh, he's given the ball away. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Good ball to switch the play. Thomas. A very good tackle. Shepherd. Bay. Cristiano. What can he do from here? Bay. Chavez. And it might be. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. And he's fired over the corner. Not messing around with that clearance. Really closing him down here. Lemoyne. Chavez. Cristiano. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Determined defending. Thomas deserves credit for winning the ball back. Lemoyne. Not a great pass. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Losing possession here. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Robin. Zayed. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Pukki. Zayed. Teammate available. What an important piece of defending. Shepherd. Bay. Skipping away. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Thomas. Haas. And a creative look about this. It's opening up for them. Terrific block there. Gaxa. Lemoyne. And an astute piece of defending. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Pukki. 15 minutes remaining. And teammates to play it to. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. The fist of the goalkeeper. This corner could be useful to them. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And a throw-in forthcoming. Take it away. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. And with the goalkeeper.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Pukki. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Zayed. Thomas. On the attack in the closing phase. Interception to snuff out the danger. Shepherd. Bay. Cristiano. Now, what can they do from here? Really getting stuck in defensively. Well, not hard to read that pass. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. That's not a bad ball. A very effective clearance. Go, go, go. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Tremendous ball played through.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Crossing opportunity. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And the shrill whistle of the referee brings this match to an end. A victory, and that's all they really wanted, considering it is opening daily.
Yeah, fantastic energy out there today, Derek. First time out, and it all seemed to be clicking. Coach will love that today. He and his staff got it all worked out pre-match, and the players were terrific.
Great pressure to win the ball back. He might profit from here, you know. And there it is, 1-0.